Next up, clove hitch. First, two hands. Hands crossed. Uncross, don't shift your wrists. Take the strand that's in front and put it behind. Clip both strands onto the carabiner. Pull tight. Second way, the one-handed way. Take the rope, put one strand in the back, put it through the carabiner, grab the strand that's in the back, bring it up again, loop the same strand in the back again, and put it through the carabiner again, pull tight.